Which Australian car manufacturer engineers cars to such a high standard that they're exported to Japan? Who else but Mitsubishi?